welcome back to this episode of GTV. I'm Evelyn Frazier.
And I'm Matt Clapper.
And in this episode, we'll be covering Groovy Teens, track, and we have a special spotlight for our Glenvar students at the Burton Center for Arts and Technology.
With prom finally being over, it's a good time to look back on the event that made it possible, Groovy Teens.
My overall Groovy Teens experience was very pleasant. I had a great time. I really enjoyed being with my friends, and even though I didn't win, I still had a great time out there. I really like came out of my shell once I realized that this is a joke, like I'm supposed to be funny. I was nervous at first, but it was a great time.
Teens has gone on for so long because it's just a great community event. Everybody comes out and supports, and it's just a good time.
Well, Miss Odom was the real winner for putting all this together. She really works hard at making everything work.
The track team has been running since February and are close to the end of the season. We interviewed some seniors to learn about what's in store for the rest of the season.
My goal is to get to run in the conference meet because I did not last year.
Live in the moment, that's what they tell me, but whatever happened.
I think the biggest hurdle is trying to understand Myers when he gives a chart.
Yes! You're right!
It's very hard to understand.
We wish the best of luck to the track team as they finish out their season.
The Burton Center for Arts and Technology provides creative programs for students that either involve something they're interested in or a career they want to pursue in the future. We talked to a couple of our own about what they like about Burton.
Brady Loader and Luca Gustafson are sophomores in the mechatronics program at Burton.
So I came to Burton for a few reasons. One is just because it was a good opportunity to try new things, like the mechatronics class. Like I've learned a lot, like with 3D printers and working on different machines. And you also make a lot of new friends from other schools that you wouldn't have the opportunity to at your base school.
So I came to Burton because I can work on things that I can't do in normal school, and it gives me the opportunity to be creative and do what I want. And like we work on projects for other people and other places.
Cody Alexander is a senior and he is in the criminal justice program at Burton.
So I'm in criminal justice at Burton Center for Arts, and I've been in a lot of different classes, and it just gives you the opportunity to chase your dreams and go after what you want.